My name is Shetil, also known as Kill the Sleeper, and I'm a model here at German Fetish Blog for Jada Jewel.
Right, and this is your first year as a model, right?
Yeah, my first year as a model, but my second year here.
Right, so what are your expectations for the weekend?
Just, you know, party and have a good time, while also seeing a bunch of beautiful people and, you know, maybe shop something at the fair.
Right. You're one of few male models here?
Yeah, that's right. But we've seen that, like, lately there has become more common to have male models out.
Like a surge of male models, more male models?
Yeah, and I also think that we're kind of breaking the norm of how male models are, you know, known to look. Like, it's not only the big buff guys who get to be male models anymore. It's also skinny boys like me and tall guys like you.
It's really good to know. So tell us, what brought you into the model scene in the first place?
I kind of just stumbled into it, to be honest. I just had an Instagram account and someone contacted me and wanted some pictures, and one thing led to another.
And now you're here in Berlin.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Right, and you're based in Sweden, right?
Yeah, I'm from Stockholm.
Have you done any work there?
Not really modeling, but who knows?
So tonight is going to be your first night, your debut on the catwalk.
Yeah, this is my first time on the catwalk and I'm really excited.
Nervous?
A bit.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so do you have any other expectations for the weekend?
No, it's just, you know, meet new people and find, I don't know.
Find what? Say the word. Girlfriend?
No.
A boyfriend?
No, I'm just finding new friends, I guess.
Sounds like a great plan. Have a good night then.
Thank you.